Headhunters number 370 with a poodle in Paris.
There once was a poodle in Paris. Of course, she called it Paris. This wonderful poodle from Paris was known as La Grande Fifi. She had her hair cut just so, tied with a purple bow, and every dog that she'd meet would bark and bow. For she danced the can-can every Saturday night at a club they call the Bow Wow. Such flair when she danced to the music played by her band, Bichon Frise. And the way she could prance in her can-can dance could bring a Dalmatian to its knees. And every dachshund and terrier and corgi would beg for each encore she'd allow. And every bouvier would fight to get a place Saturday night at a club they called the Bow Wow. Fifi can, and you can too. Yes, you can too. It's something you can do. Just kick your leg, woo, high up in the air. Kick the other one in there. You can dance the can, you can too. Woo!
Oh, that's very good. You dance very well.
So if you meet a poodle in Paris, and if she is a beautiful sight, if she seems to say that's my Champs-Élysées, don't doubt for a minute she is right. For she eats croissant and chocolate for breakfast, she drinks coffee in a bowl with a baguette, and she has her way in each sidewalk cafe. They say, ici ma fifi, ma chouette. And if you want to see La Grande Fifi, I know why your puppy would give her